Hello guys, today we are going to be reviewing the Nerf Zeus Red. I've already opened it, put it back, but I wanted to do a video of it explaining that it is very good at motorized velocity up to 30 miles per hour and super accurate. Here's the back. Sorry I haven't made a video LA1, but it is my birthday, which I will be doing. I have some videos that I will be getting. Oh, yeah. Here it is. This is it. It comes with another tactical rule. You have to flip it in right there. It's got sights, iron sights, two, one right there, main one right there, so one, I can put extra ammo right there, I see one of the clips to slide on, put the other one on. It has a 12 dart clip, very easy to load. This could actually be your gun, because if you just load it up, hold this button down, it released all of them at least 10 miles per hour. So you go, it goes about 20 feet, doesn't go very far, but it goes. So if you lose this and still have this, you can still use it, but it won't be as cool. So let's get into shooting it. Let's go over zooms. There is the right there, the lock safety, the lev, trigger, the release, iron sight. Quite hard to get up, but very easy to get down. Tactical reel, no tactical reel right there. There could be another tactical reel right there, but I haven't did it yet. You want to see the gun? That's really. That's how it works. And yeah. One last piece.